We stand united with my Chief Minister. No question of resigning. We will fight it out. We respect the court of law and we'll fight it out. We all are united behind him.
So you're going to travel?
We are going to Delhi to meet my our leaders.
Update in terms of governor's actions. And you also explained what exactly is the Muda scam and where do we stand and all that. Finally, every MLA said that we'll stand by you. There is absolutely nothing to question about or debate about. And every MLA, legislator, parliament members who attended the meeting, they said that we'll stand by you. And that is a kind of resolution we have made. And further actions, I think the Chief Minister and also the President of the party and DCM Shivakumar, both of them are going to Delhi. They will discuss the further actions, whether to approach the President of India or whether to take all the India alliance together and fight out this case.
So the BJP says that prosecution sanction is done. On moral grounds, the Chief Minister should resign.
No, there is no involvement of the Honorable Chief Minister. Where is the moral grounds they are talking about? If there is a small evidence where he is involved, his signature is there, his phone call is there, or he's written a letter, if there is a single evidence, yes, I can understand the moral grounds they are talking about. But there is absolutely no involvement.